Hello guys, welcome to Pit Stop. So today we have an exclusive bike for you. This is the most affordable adventure bike which you can buy in India today, and this is the all new Xpulse, the 2020 Xpulse BS6 variant with very minute changes. So I'm going to take you for a small walk around video of this small adventure bike. So let me take you to the walk around video. So before getting into the video guys, please subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications. Please also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram at Pit Stop Weekly. Okay guys, so this is the Xpulse BS6 variant. So I think this will be an exclusive video, I believe, because nobody else has done it. So this is a small walk around video. Let me just show you quickly about the bike. So let me just tell you what all the new things which has come in the bike. So there is a new metal bash plate over here. So this gives a very good protection for the engine. So that is very, very important, because this bike will be mostly used off the road. So the Xpulse 200, other than that, there is an oil cooler. So oil cooler was previewed in the 2018 Auto Expo and even at the EICMA. So the oil cooling was, you know, tested out properly during the National Rallying Circuit, and now Hero has launched the Xpulse 200 with the oil cooling option. So that is one thing. So other than that, it comes with the same 199.6 cc single cylinder air cooled engine, which produces 18.08 ps of maximum power at 8500 rpm and 16.45 newton meters of torque at 6500 rpm. So this new motor is actually, there is a small difference in the power and torque figures that is very, very minute. That is 0.32 ps lesser than the previous engine and 0.65 newton meters of torque lower than the previous engine. So this engine will be only available in the fuel injection option, because earlier the carburetor variant was on sale and it has now been discontinued. So the key update of the engine is, as I told, it's the oil cooling option. And when you come to the sides, you can see there is a small protection for the horn as well. So that is a very minute update, and the silencer has been taken through the downstairs, so that this metal bash plate gives a protection for the silencer as well. So that's how, that those are the minute changes. So only fuel injection option. There is a small badging over here, programmed FI Xpulse 200. So other than that, this looks very, very hardcore off-roading kind of a bike, and we'll be bringing you a review of this bike very, very soon. So the price of this bike is like 1.11 lakh. That is 6,700 rupees increase from the BS4 variant. So for that you will get minute changes and a much more greener engine. So there is this rally kit from the Hero, which you can install from any of the dealerships. So the rally kit includes Maxxis Nobis tires, a taller rally seat, a longer side stand, handlebar risers and an extended gear shifter pedal. That all these included for ₹38,000, and anytime you can shift to a normal Xpulse to a rally kit Xpulse. So that is pretty easy. Actually, if you go visit a service center, that will be pretty easy. So this rally kit unit increases the suspension travel from 190 and 170 mm at the front and rear to 250 to 220 mm to the rear. So that's a big difference actually. So 190 to 250 mm at the front and 170 to 220 mm at the rear. Plus the front fork is compression and rebound adjustable. That's a good thing. And the resulting ground clearance also goes up from 220 to 275 mm. So that's what it does through the rally kit. So that cost ₹38,000. So I always tell that this is one of the best affordable adventure bike you can buy in India today, because other than this, there is only the Himalayan, which is at a higher price tag and of course with a heavier engine. This bike is very, very light, and we'll be bringing you a review very, very soon. Okay guys, so let me show you how good it sounds in the BS6 Avatar. Let me just start the bike. Redline at 8500 RPM actually. So that's how it sounds in the BS6 Avatar, and because of the oil cooler, there is a little bit of reduction in the temperature, especially when you're riding on the city. So other than that, this is a hardcore off-roader. So this was a very small walk around video. If you want me to compare with the Himalayan, Himalayan is a bigger bike. If you want to go for, like, you know, lots of touring and stuff, then Himalayan is the bike for you. But there is a big price difference of 80,000 rupees, and even if you load a rally kit on the Xpulse, you will still have a difference amount of 40,000 rupees. That's a big difference, right? So this is a hardcore off-roader, and we know that CS Santosh, our rallying legend, he's the Heroes Dakar rally rider, and he rides the Xpulse with the rally kit on his training circuit in Bangalore, off-road riding circuit in Bangalore. And every time when I visit his Instagram profile, I feel like I just want to ride the Xpulse like that. So we'll be riding and bringing you a review soon. So this was just a small walk around video. Hope you guys liked it. So please subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon. And please also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram, so that you will get all the notifications when we upload a new video. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.